Hey, what's up, everyone? Hey, Graham Frost here, and welcome to this shiny Gyarados EX tin opening. This will be the final of our Spring 2016 tin features, as I've already gone and done the Mewtwo EX and the Machamp EX. So make sure to check those two out if you haven't already, so you don't ruin anything for this one, and you can get all three in at the same time. So, as usual, I'm not going to waste no time. Pop this thing open off camera. And I'll see you guys in a second with everything taken out. Alright, so as is standard, like the other two tins, we've got ourselves a reprint of the recent EX Pokemon, this one being the Gyarados EX from Breakpoint, X and Y number 106. This is a pretty nice looking card. I do like the little green feature at the top of that, so kind of adds a little bit of contrast in the colors. It's really nice. And then we have our two packs of Breakpoint to go with the rest of the tins. We also have one pack of Primal Clash and one pack of Furious Fists. And as I've been doing, I'm going to be doing them oldest to newest. So we finish up with Breakpoint and we will get it started with the pack of Furious Fists. So, let's hope for the best of luck here. I haven't really had too good of luck with these tins. Or opening tins in general, really, so my hopes aren't up too much, but I would like to get something. So, we've got Sparkling Robe, Vibrava, Gothrita, Clauncher, Machop, Makuhita, Gothita, Gotharita, Makuhita, Gothita, Magmar, a reverse Gothita, and our rare is a Golurk, which is not a holo, but knowing Golurk, it should have been, but oh well, not a bad looking card, but nothing too special there. So, second pack, we've got Primal Clash. These packs feel quite a bit looser than Furious Fists or the Breakpoint packs. So, to start this one off, we've got Professor Birch's Observations, Dewblade, Teammates, Staryu, Volbeat, Nosepass, Spinda, Mudkip. Our reverse is an Aegislash, which is normally a holo, so that's awesome. Not a bad looking card. And our rare is a Diggersby, so nothing too special there. Not a huge fan of Diggersby either, so it's kind of unfortunate. Alright, first pack of Breakpoint. We've got the Luxray Break artwork on it. Get that code out of the way. And let's see how we can do. We've got Bursting Balloon, Gyarados Spirit Link, Misty's Determination, Growlithe, Esper, Numel, Honedge, Shellder. Our reverse is actually a Luxray Break. So to go along with that Luxray Break pack art, very nice. I think this is actually the first one of these I've pulled, so that's awesome. Do like Luxray quite a bit as well. And our rare for this pack is a Trevenant, so nothing super special there. But we do get the Luxray Break, so that's very nice. Awesome. And for the final pack, we have the Greninja Break pack art. So, here's hoping that it gives us an actual Greninja Break, but I won't get my hopes up, as I've mentioned. We'll put the final rare card down as usual to see what happens. We've got Splash Energy, Misty's Determination, Arcanine, Petalo, Pancham, Growlithe, Esper, Numel. Our reverse is a Professor Sycamore, so there we go. And our final rare for this shiny Gyarados EX tin opening is an Espeon EX. Very nice. That is awesome. I'm actually a really big fan of this card. And the full art as well, which I believe I have lying around. I haven't... Maybe I put it. I think I put it away. But, very nice looking card. Huge fan of Espeon in general. So, that's always awesome to pull. So, there you guys go. I hope you enjoyed this shiny Gyarados EX tin opening. We got ourselves the Luxray Break and finished it off nicely with the Espeon EX, not the Espeon ES. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below. Make sure to get subscribed as well, as I do have, as usual, lots of other Pokemon stuff coming up. Until next time, I'll talk to you all later.